was found unconscious at the scene of a fire due to an accident. I wasn't injured, but when I woke up, I realized it was with the help of others that I learned I was a fairly well-known writer of detective stories. Slowly, my body recovered, but my memory showed no sign of returning. Things rarely turn out as one hopes. I was quickly discarded by the public since I could no longer write anything of significance. I began having these episodes. After drinking heavily, I would wake up the next day with cuts all over my body. Sometimes I would come to. At first, I chalked it up to alcohol-induced blackouts, but even after I sobered up, the situation persisted, and there were no signs that the... In the end, I realized the root of the problem. I don't trust the other guy. Even now, I don't know what he's done, but now, he suddenly appeared and said to me, "Trust yourself." I need to prepare for the worst. If he really had something to do with this, who's gonna believe me when I say that two souls can exist in one body? This is not a time in history when people believe in things like witchcraft.
Udah gak bisa nambah teman sekarang.
Anyway, and these diaries are the key.
Kemudian alien kuek-kuek aldo sih mau udah banyak orang.
Sometimes, investigating a case is like no one knows what strange treasures will be dug up before the truth is revealed.
seems to be upside down. There seems to be something on the back of the painting.